Joey Mullen with it. He centers right by Talkin off to the left point to Paul Steen. Behind the net it goes to Joey Mullen. Steps out against Hassick. Can't pull the trigger though. Loose in front, shot by Talkin. He shoots and scores on the second chance. And the Penguins make it 3-2. Oh, look out, Loretta. Rick Talkin with his second chance. Got it back from Hassick, and the Penguins are right back in it. It's now 3-2.
I think that was Talkin's first shift, too, since coming out. Was he out before?
Yeah.
Well, he got right in position to hammer that puck into the net on Hasek. Joey Mullen made a good play coming out. He tried to shovel it in front, but Ronnie Francis jumped in there and helped out. He made a nice pass out to where he thought Talkin was. Hasek again flopping down. It's amazing how often he comes out head first with that stick flush along the ice. He only lays that stick down along the ice to try to take away the lower part of the net. Got that whole blade along the ice, and he tries to push it out. I think that's a weakness that he has. He doesn't use his body to come across. He tends to come out lunging out at the shooter sometimes when that puck is out in front of him. And Talkin just overpowered him there and jammed it into the net.
So 34 seconds after Larmer gives the Hawks a 3-1 lead. The Penguins bounce right back. Talkin is 21st from Mullen and Francis, and Rick Talkin scoring his eighth goal in a Penguin uniform now in 12 games.